The Boy in the Striped Pajamas. Directed by Mark Herman, this story is about a powerful, innocent friendship between two boys on the opposite sides of a fence in Nazi Germany. The film does a fantastic job of showing how an innocent friendship between two boys can thrive in the most desperate of times, under the most desperate of circumstances. It shows that above all else, innocence will always connect us. This heartfelt and heartbreaking movie is a definite must-see for all moviegoers. That's a wrap.